probably have at least 10 swing thoughts you're working on any given day. And one of them may be to turn your shoulders. My biggest pet peeve is a swing thought, because turning your shoulders right away from the golf ball gets the club too inside too quickly. If it gets inside too quickly, you're gonna have to raise up on your backswing and come over the top on the downswing. What's the result? Usually a very big slice. So for those of you that are hitting a slice and the club head gets too far inside too fast, I'm gonna show you a drill that will help you get rid of that slice. Go ahead and line up a target line. Use a club, use some kind of straight line, a stick, a jump rope, any of those will work. And then take golf balls. And those golf balls should be on a slight curve away from the ball you're actually hitting. They're not gonna extend out straight because you don't wanna stay on your target line all day long. Your golf swing is actually an arc. Choke up just a little bit, because this is just for practice. You're not actually gonna hit the golf ball. So choke up just a little bit and train yourself that the club head actually follows the golf balls on the ground. And when you do this, your chest will rotate and your hands will stay quite close to your right thigh. If you turn your shoulders away from the golf ball right away and you do a quick turn, you'll see that your hands actually work away from your thigh and the club head works inside. We want the opposite. I want the club head to stay out and your hands to stay in. This is a great drill if you want to find the middle of the fairway. No more slices. Get down the center.